Hey guys, so I'm currently at my apartment eating some lunch. It's like 1:15 right now. Do you guys like my shirt? The Bruin families and close friends of the team are gonna be wearing these shirts today in honor of Miss Val as a surprise for her. So hope she enjoys it. Yeah, it was a really sweet thing. I think Gracie's mom kind of spearheaded that. So yeah, I'm debating wearing makeup today. I mean, I try to follow Miss Bell's rule of always looking my best, but at the same time, water will be coming out of my eyes. So, you know, I'll probably wear makeup, but yeah. And Miss Bell commented on my Facebook last night and asked me to please come to another practice sometime. I died. So yeah, I need to like ask somebody when I can attend a practice because I don't know what their practice schedule is during season. So yeah, I need to figure that out before nationals, because after nationals she'll be done. So that's something on my mind. And I'm gonna head over to Pauley earlier than I originally planned, since looks like pre-meet festivities are starting a bit earlier than they usually do. They usually start like 20 minutes before the meet, but now they're starting 30 minutes before. And I'll see if I can get a Miss Bell tote bag. We'll see. What's up, guys? I'm on campus and I'm gonna head straight to Pauley. I am in. Yay! I found a shorter line, so I'm one of the first few in the building, and I'm gonna go get my tote bag and my tissues. And yeah, it's 2:30 right now, so we got 2 hours to kill before the meet starts. Okay, so I waved hi to Val, and she pointed to my shirt. She loved it. So yeah, she asked me how I was, and yeah, I'm excited for the meet.
Don't leave, because we have another special celebration that we definitely want you to be a part of. Are you going to make some noise for the seniors? Are you going to make some noise for Miss Bell? Are you ready to make some noise for your defending national champion,
floor routine that takes place in Pauley, Pavilion will be performed on the Valerie Congress Field floor.
Yeah! A, give Utah State a great round of applause for coming in. And for those of you that were here last night, you're all going to hear, remember I said thank you to Stanford's head coach, Jeff Yim, right, for allowing us to have this meet on this night? She also switched it so that we could have Utah State here on our last night because their head coach was part of our first national championship team.
Sorry, she's not taking these classes and she's trying to get at least a B in them.
So she waited it out. I'm certain with confidence, knowing that she would be able to get DCLA, and she came to us right before our season started last year. And within a few short months, she was one of the biggest reasons we won the national championship last year. And there's a difference. When you fight through something, you kind of have this negative energy. Macy has worked through a lot of injury, starting the summer before she even got to us. And it never once let her down. She kept her energy and her positivity every single day with her teammates. And if you notice, she's always on that path for whether she's gonna come and compete or not. And you've gotta be mentally, emotionally, and physically ready to come in and do your best. That is the hardest position to be in on this team, and she's been doing that beautifully. We're whole career here. Macy, your career has not been determined by the points that you put on the board as much as it has been your integrity and your character. Good job, parents.
And now, fans, please direct your attention to the video board for a special video tribute honoring the one and only Miss Val.
Those first few years were not easy by any means.
I can't be silly with the idea that everybody that I was going to work with knew a lot about gymnastics.
And the moment of parenthood was a moment of pride, not just because we made history, but because I was proud to be a girl, and I was proud to be your outfit.
But the following year, I came another life-changing milestone.
And people, so yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here. Good night.